Hello everybody, my name is Kim and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to position a 3D model in a panel and also use the Create Layer on Surface tool in Storyboard Pro. So I have a 3D model in my scene and as you can see it's kind of floating above everything and what I'd like to do is actually position it in the scene so that it makes sense. I'm going to grab that model by using my transform tool and clicking on the model or on the layer. You'll see a controller come up and that will allow you to position your model. So as you can see, we have a couple of things going on with this controller. We have these two little arrows that are close to the pivot. Now these, if you hover over them, will allow you to pull your model up and down and across the screen. We want our model to sit basically on this road, but we also want it to be a bit bigger. So now what we're going to do is we're going to go to the corner of this controller and I'm going to hold down shift to keep my model in proportion. And I'm going to click and drag to scale my model up. So just adjust it until you're happy. There are some other controls here that you'll see. If you go outside of these arrows, on your X and Y axis, you'll see some arrows creating a circle and then the letter X or Y to tell you which axis you're on. Now, if you click and drag on these, you'll be able to rotate your object up and down and left to right. Then we also have this circle around your controller and that is your Z axis rotation, which will tilt your object. Now you don't only have to use your camera or stage view to adjust your 3D object, you can also open up your top view by clicking the plus button and adding top view, and this will allow you to see your entire scene from the top. Now obviously your two-dimensional layers will be flat lines because they are two-dimensional, but we can see what the Jeep looks like from the top and also adjust it from this angle. Okay, now that I've positioned my Jeep and I'm happy with where it is, I now want to add some smoke to the tires so that it looks like it's driving forward. So what I'm going to do is create a layer on the surface of my 3D object. So if you go to Toolbar, you'll see that there's these tools under your Transform tool and right at the bottom of that section, you'll see Create Layer on Surface. Now if you click on this tool, you'll see a red cross comes up and if you move this around your 3D object, you might notice it kind of getting further and closer to you. Now what it's trying to do is it's trying to find a surface on the 3D object where it can draw or create a layer to draw. So we want to create some dust coming off the tires, so I'm going to click here around the tire area and it is automatically going to create a new layer for me and that layer is going to be positioned where those tires are in my Z-dips. So let's just rename this dust and I'm going to go grab my pencil or brush tool and draw some dust in. Okay, and there is my 3D model, which has been positioned, and a layer that has been created on the surface of my tires so that when I draw on that layer, it's positioned exactly where I need it to be for the drawing to work. And that's how you position a 3D model and draw on the surface in Storyboard Pro.